something pleasant on your home stretch. You're going to have a good concert today. It's a good time right now to remind you to turn off your cell phones and alarms. And if you have to leave during the concert for a moment, go to your right. The door to your right, not to the left, that sets off a big alarm. See, I'm going to go out those doors. Go out this door to your right. Okay? Yeah, that one, it just went off. Yeah, they all have to go off. Better now than during the concert. You have a special concert today. David Wetherill is our conductor today. He's a former co-principal horn player of the Philadelphia Orchestra. He's a great musician. We're happy to have him as our assistant conductor. He's going to do this concert today. He put together a great program. You'll recognize the Beethoven Eggnog Overture in the first piece. And the second piece of the program is a piece that's not played too often because it's very difficult. The Prokofiev First Violin Concerto. Very difficult piece. But wait till you hear what Solomia does with it. She's a fabulous player. She looks fabulous too, as you'll see. She's a very talented young violinist, a graduate of Curtis. She's played all over the world. She comes from Ukraine. And wait till you hear what she does. Very special. And the second half, we have the Dvorak Fifth Symphony, which is a very nice piece to do. I'm sure you'll enjoy. Thank you very much to those of you who have helped support this orchestra. As you know, we don't sell tickets, but we rely on donations of people who come and who send in donations. So if you're able to put a little money in the jar, put it in, if not, take an envelope and send us a little money in the mail. We appreciate it. That's the only way we can continue these concerts. I think we're about the only orchestra in the Delaware Valley that gives free concerts. So we only can do it if we're supported by our audiences. So thank you very much. Thank you especially to those donors who have given support to sponsor the concerts, the benefactors, the sponsors of the concerts. We appreciate it very much. And thank you very much to those members of the board of directors that are here. I want to also thank the Golden Slipper Club of Philadelphia. We have a number of people here from some senior residences in Philadelphia, from the Seligman House, from the Davis House, the Pavilion, and the Brishon House. Who's here from those homes? A lot of people right here. All these people, wait, who's here from here? There we go, everybody, almost everyone here. So we can thank the Golden Slipper Club and Shirley Dale Mola, who are here with the Golden Slipper people, Neil Robinson, who provided the transportation for you to come today. So we're glad that you're here and come back again. The next concert's going to be on April the 14th. It's going to be at the Ballot Kingwood Middle School. It's a large, beautiful auditorium in Ballot Kingwood, so we hope to see you there. As a matter of fact, the soloist that's going to play there is here today, Udi Bardavich from the Philadelphia Orchestra. Where are you, Udi? One of the great cello players in the world sitting back here. He's going to be... Stand up, Udi, there you stand up. Yeah. After that one, you're going to hear the set of songs, the cello concerto. Fabulous, great to hear him do this. So now sit back, relax, and I introduce to you David Wetherill and the Lower Marion Symphony.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.